over to that other side. This is boring to watch. Go to this other side.
Say that last name. But I'm reading these?
No.
I'm reading the intro, right?
Yes.
So then I'm reading Elmwood.
Yeah.
Oh, what? No, I was reading then these.
Yeah, I know. Wait, but let me read it first.
No. Okay, no. Hold it like this, because mine's on the other side.
Bitch.
Hold it like that.
No, let me just... What? There's 4 minutes left.
Dude,
hold on, let me just read.
If you hold it upright, I can see the other side, because mine's on the... Look.
Not that deep. Bro, these nabs are so easy. Lily killed their
No,
friend.
It's the arrows, right?
Yeah, look, arrows.
You're more, you gotta be like, podcast. Number seven. Yo, keep the fucking thing. So what do I say for the intro? Or like, should I say in French or English? Welcome to Saskatoon. Today's game, Garden Valley versus Elmwood.
That's good.
No. Yo.
Why aren't you guys doing it?
Hello everyone and welcome to Garden Valley versus Elmwood. Starting off with Garden Valley's coaches, Carrie, Anna, and Bobby. For the starting lineup.
This one?
Yeah. These four. Just there. Say it.
Number 8, Maria Bergen.
Number 0?
Yeah.
Number 0, Annika Dyke. Number 4, Lily Hildebrandt. Number 9, Teresa Perez. Number 2, Mekdes Wall.
And for Elmwood, introducing coaches Zachary and Vanessa. And for the starting lineup, introducing number 4, Lexi Kemp. Number 6, Maggia Menner. Number 7, Salope Obasa. Number 10, Jaloa Orogun. And number 3, Michaela Ramsey. Also introducing our minor officials, Renee, Mari Konya, and Leah. And our officials, Cyril and Brendan. Thank you.
Right. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.